I still like split pea soup right there, man. I mean, split pea soup is good, but that shit was lukewarm. She was kind of Lawrence Welk, for real. So look, what I'm talking about is, anybody know that we've been doing this revolutionary, that y'all been supporting revolutionary culture for over 10 motherfucking years in this So if you down rock for this shit right here, and you really know what time it is, you ready to make history in here, we're gonna turn this motherfucker up like a couple of notches. Yeah. We're turning up a couple of notches. So let's make history, y'all.